People of America, never in the history of our country has the press, in inverted commas, been more dishonest than it is today. Stories that should be good are bad. Stories that should be bad are horrible. A real scandal is the one-sided coverage, hour by hour, of networks like NBC and Democrat spin machines like Saturday Night Live. That's a news show, right? Oh, what? I'm still on? So, if I hold this button down, that means I'm on? Okay, I get it. Should be tested in courts, can't be legal, only to fame and belittle. Collusion? Let's see, what else? The Democrats' policy of child separation on the border during the Obama administration was far worse than the way we handle it now. Remember the 2014 pictures of children in cages? That's the Obama years, people. However, if you don't separate, far more people will come. Smugglers use the kids. Very important. Okay, that's all, I think. Make America great again. Bye-bye now.